going to do to start is we're going to be on our side, so we're going to go on our right hand side. From here, your knees are going to be bent and your hands are going to be clasped together. And from here, what we're going to do is just going to circle all the way up, round, making a big circle, all the way back through, nice and slow, all the way back up, stretching out the shoulders, stretching out the chest, back round, that's it. Nice, slow circles, just stretching out that chest, stretching out those shoulders, big, big circles, open up the chest, there we go. So you'll breathe in, and then you'll breathe out on the way back. You'll breathe in on the way up, and breathe out. Breathe in. Big circle, breathing in and breathe out. Good. From here, what we're going to do is we're just now going to reverse. So you're just going to come down, back, and up, like so. There we go. So we're coming down, working round the back, and back across the top, just reversing. Just making sure we're getting the internal rotation and the external rotation of the shoulders. There we go. And back round. Good. Last big circle, all the way up and round. Good. So what we're going to do now is I'm just going to, so I'm still facing you. I'm just going to swivel across to my left hand side. Then we're just going to go on our left hand side. Left hand out, right hand over the top. And from here again, we're going to come up. We're going to go all the way back across, stretching out the shoulders, stretching out the chest, and back to centre. All the way up, stretch out the chest, all the way back round. As far as you can, reaching back as far as you can, and back round the centre. From here we're just going to reverse, so we're going to come down, cross the hips, external rotation, internal rotation, back to centre, internal, down to external, back to internal, back to centre. Good, there we go. Coming that hand out, get that full chest stretch. Stretch those shoulders, stretch that chest. There we go. Nice slow movements. Good. Reaching all the way out as far as you can. And back to centre one more time. There we go. Reaching all the way around. Just back as far as you can. Reaching all the way up to the furthest point. And back to centre. From here we're just going to come on our backs. From here we're just going to bring both legs out nice and straight. We're going to bring our right knee up to our chest. We're going to get our left hand and we're just going to right hand out to the side for balance. And we're just going to pull that across the body as far as we feel comfortable. We're just going to hold that position. And from here you're going to breathe in. And as you breathe out, try and get a little bit deeper sink into that stretch a little bit more. There we go. Big breath in. QLs, the quadratus laborum, down into our glutes and down across the IT band as well. So we're working on that whole right hand side of the body there. Big breath in. And breathe out. Excellent work. Just hold that position. Just focus on your breath. Center, just bring it up to your chest, nice big stretch, and then just let it go, straight all the way out to the bottom, bring the left one up, bring it towards your chest, right hand outside of the left knee, left hand for support, and then just bringing this across the body until you feel comfortable. Feel that in the lumbar spine, lower back, into the glutes, just running down the side of the IT band as well. Big breath in. Breath cycle, breathe in. And breathe out. Just hold that position for another 10 seconds. Just feel that lower back start to get nice and warm, loosen off. Center. From here, just going to really bring that weight up to the chest as far as you can and release and let go. There we go. From here, what we're going to do is we're going to bring both knees up. We're going to bring them to the chest. We're going to hug the chest. We can cross our feet over. And from here, we're just going to make nice, gentle little circles. Just slowly move in one direction. Just loosen off that lower back, lumbar spine. Just nice small movements. However you feel comfortable, just moving the lower back. Good. Just let go, let your knees come back down. From here, we're just going to bring them all the way out to the side. We're going to bring our palms out to the side, facing up. And what I want us to do is we're just going to come round in a semicircle motion across the body as far as we can. So what we're doing now is we're stretching out the hamstrings. We're stretching out the lower back. Just getting that mobility, just kicking across, touching your toe on the ground, coming up, touch, come up, touch, up, last one each side, coming up and across, touch, up and across, touch, and relax there. What we're going to do now is we're just going to move up our side, coming up, we're going to move into a tabletop position, so palms underneath the shoulders, knees shoulder width apart. All I want us to do from here is tuck our toes underneath, and we're going to go into downward dog, so we're just going to push up, hips nice and high, and we're just stretching out those hamstrings. Again, if we want to focus on one side, we can focus on stretching out the calf on each leg. We just want to play around there, stretching out the calves, left side, right side, or just coming up, stretching out the hamstrings, hold that position. We're going to move into plank pose. We're just going to hold that position, and from here all I want us to do is I want us to bring up slowly down to the ground, nice and slow, and from here we're just going to now wind upward dog. We're just going to come all the way up, stretch out that tummy, stretch out those abs. There we go. Again, breathe. As you breathe in, you'll feel that nice deep pressure in your abs. And breathe out. Last breath cycle, breathe in. Feel that pressure. And let go. Come back down. Recover. Big breath in. Breathe out. Push up. Excellent. There we go. Big breath in. Feel those arms really stretch out when you take that breath in. And let go. Breathe in. Last breath cycle, breathe in. And let go. Back down. From here back in the tabletop positions, we're just coming up. Hands underneath the shoulders. From here what we're going to do is we're just going to, from here we're going to bring our feet together. We're going to widen our knees, make that V. We're going to come back into child's pose, but from here we're just going to get our left hand, palm facing up the way, and stretch the left side of the back out. So just on that right hand side elbow at 90 degrees, wherever you feel comfortable, and we're just reaching as far as we can with our left hand, palm facing up. Side of the body, the left hand lat, big breath in, breathe out, try and reach a little bit further, lower that shoulder to the carpet, to the ground, excellent work, big breath in, breathe out, sink a little bit lower, now try and get your head to the ground. Excellent work, guys. Just hold that position. There we go. Last breath cycle. Breathe in. And breathe out. If you feel that nice deep stretch on the left hand side of the body. Good. Just coming back in. Back to centre. Get the right hand. Palm facing up the way and coming down as low as you feel comfortable. Again, with every breath cycle, you want to try and get a little bit lower to the carpet, to the ground. Breathe in, breathe out. Excellent. There we go. Just try every time you breathe out, get a little bit lower and deeper into the stretch. Big breath in. Breathe out. Now you should be really feeling that right hand side of the back, the right hand side of the body. Get a nice warm stretch. Big breath in. Breathe out. Stretch out those calves if you can. Just hold in that position, nice high hips. Also working on making sure your shoulders are nice and stable also. We can move over to the right hand side. Stretch out the right hand calf and hamstring. Over to the left hand side, stretch out that left calf and that left hamstring. Good. Back into centre. Stretching both out, nice high hips. Going to walk out into plank pose. From here again, we're just going to lower down nice and slow. Slow, 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 get that core. Good. From here, just going to push up into upward dog. Stretching out that tummy. Stretching out that psoas. Stretching out those hips. Nice deep stretch here. Breathe in. And breathe out. You guys are doing really well. Let's keep this position for another couple of seconds. Breathe in. And breathe out. Just coming back down. Good. From here, a big breath in. Breathe out, push away. Through the chest. Great, breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. And come back down. From here back at the tabletop position. And what we're going to do from here is get our right knee, and we're just going to bring it across our body into pigeon pose. So just coming out, bring that knee across. From here we're really going to stretch out those glutes, that lumbar spine. And what we want to try and focus on is the left knee. The further back it goes, the more stretch you're going to get in this hip area. There we go, so palms on the ground. We're just going to breathe in. And breathe out. And you can see I'm just trying to walk that left knee ever so slightly back to find more of a stretch down my backside. I'm really trying to loosen off that lower back. Good. Breathe in. Breathe in. And breathe. forward as you can, and allow that tummy or chest to relax on your shin or on your knee. Here we go, reach out as far as you can. Again, breathing in. And breathe out. So we can either widen the angle with the knee and the shin, we can make it 90 degrees if we can. You can see I'm a little bit inflexible here, so you know, I'm looking at about a 45 degree angle here. So you can open up the stretch by bringing this foot further up, or by bringing that right knee back as far as you can. There we go, just hold that position, both palms on the ground. So this side is usually, mostly always, my tighter side, and this is where most of my injuries also come down as well. So there's a sort of correlation there between the left being the tighter side and having the most injuries when I'm training down the left hand side as well. So if you find that you've got one side tighter than the other, maybe try and address those issues just so you don't get any injuries yourself. From here, breathing in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Really good. And we want your forearms onto the ground, just trying to get that little bit of a deeper stretch in the backside. Big breath in. And breathe out. Breathe in. Or your tummy to rest on your thigh, your knee, or the inner calf muscle. And from here again, just really accepting the stretch. Don't push too hard. Just feel the muscles trying to warm up, stretch out, and lengthen as we hold this position. And we're going to breathe in and breathe out. Just really try and let the tension go on the left hand side. Really just try and relax as much as you can and allow your body to accept the stretch. Big breath in. out. Excellent work. Last breath cycle, breathing in. Close your eyes, hold this position, just focus on your breath, focus on the warm muscles, stretching, lengthening out, becoming more supple, becoming more mobile, just focus on your breath. Here, just slowly walking your hands back up to set position, and slowly bring that left knee back to centre, tabletop position. From here, what we want to do is we want to bring both knees together, and what we're going to do from here is we're just going to sit back on our heels, like so. And here, what we're looking to do is stretch out the front of the legs and quads. Also these hip flexors and the psoas as well. And how we do that is we're going to walk back as far as we can. I'm just going to hold this position here. So you're going to start to feel that nice deep stretch all the way up the right hand side and the left hand side of the body. To make it a little bit more intense, you can squeeze your glutes and bring your backside off your heels. Hold that position for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax, bring it back down, just shake everything out, we'll go again, breathe in, squeeze the glutes, breathe out, the higher you can get those hips off the heels, the more intense that quadricep stretch is going to be. In 3, 2, 1, come back down, just recover. So now you're probably feeling this position, you won't feel your quad stretch as much anymore because I've lengthened out. Again, we're going to breathe in, squeeze the glutes, bring them off the heels, breathe out, and try and get as far back and as high as you can. We're going to hold that for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and back down, just back into centre. I'm going to shimmy a little bit further up the carpet there. And from here, what we're going to do is we're going to come across the body and then back through over to the right hand, over to the left hand side. So just making small movements, still slightly on our heels, they'll slightly come off, the backside will slightly come off the heels as we reach over to the right hand side and we reach over to the left hand side. Then from here, what I want you to do is actually now force the backside off the hips. Now you've got the movement, bring the backside off the heels and move at your own pace. So you'll breathe in, breathe out, hips come off. Good. Now we'll breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out, squeeze the glutes all the way up, feel that stretch, and back down. From here, here, we're just going to swivel to the side. We're going to get onto our back. Get the legs, we're going to stretch them all the way out. We're going to stretch your arms all the way out. Try and see if you can pull your feet and your hands from opposite ends. Stretch, 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 and relax. Just bring them out to the side. Palms facing up. And from here, close your eyes. Put your hands on your belly. And you're going to breathe in, and you want your hands to be coming up. And as you breathe out, you want your hands to be coming down. Alright, so we're going to breathe in. Breathe in. And breathe out. Last breath cycle, breathe in. Hold this position. Keep your eyes closed. Just focus on your breathing. Focus on how warm your quads, your lower back, your glutes all feel. Enjoy that one.